Captain Sullivan, I'm Captain Warshak.
Captain Warshak, we weren't expecting any direct support.
Change of plan, Sullivan. The fate of Group One changes everything. I have orders to collect what's left of Group One and then pull out. Your team and McFadden are to pull out immediately. The chopper should be here within an hour. Good to see someone in Team One made it.
Pull out? You must mean to evacuate Joan. I've got orders to move on.
Your orders have changed. Look, this is from the top, from the General himself. Contact HQ for confirmation.
This doesn't make sense.
Evil.
This is Sullivan. Team 2, Alpha, Zulu, Bravo 1, please confirm instructions to pull out. Over.
Flying command codes. Pull out confirmed. Further instructions will follow. Please wait for the helicopter on the museum roof. Over.
10-4. Over and out. Thanks, guys. One of the bodies is at the sewer's entrance. The other ones are at the northern port area. Be careful.
And or they are already dead.
Seems a bit strange, but an order is an order.
You're
right, let's
stupid.
Move. Let's head for the roof and out of here.
You will never make it.
What are they doing? They're barely interested in us. Trontine, what is this?
It could be herd behavior. Maybe they want to separate one of us for fitting.
Keep together, then. Are you sure?
Sure? I've never seen anything like this.
Let me analyze then, boss. We kill them, or they kill us.
Feeding and or mating.
are they doing? They're barely interested in us. Trotsky, what is this?
It could be herd behavior. Maybe they want to separate one of us for fitting.
Keep together, then. Are you sure?
Sure.
Let me analyze then, boss. Okay, we kill them, or they kill us.
Keeping this one busy, the monitors seem to be safe anyway, so... Come on. Oh! I have pistol out. Bludgeoning, I think. Okay, number two. If I give you a crowbar, that'll be one. Okay. Oh, nice. Look a little bloody. Thank you. cord.
Thank you.
this one's gonna drop dead anyway, so you stand here.
Keep together.
Shoot.
Let me analyze then, boss. We kill them, or they kill us.
Right, so we can't get too far with this, so let's not even go after these guys. We have to stay close to the thingy. Here.
Eat this! I think we are not alone, and yes, I am right.
Okay. I wonder, can we actually kill some of these guys off before? There's like a whole bunch of them. So it seems that doing this encounter has no effect on the other encounter. I was hoping that maybe if I can kill off some of these before, maybe, just maybe,
Hey-o.
Well, good ways to pull it on this one.
Thank you.
are accessible from this level, so... back in there. Oh, wait. What, this side? Is there anything down this side? No. Doesn't seem so. I'm gonna end this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you soon.